Hi you guys, Lindsay here. Welcome back to my channel, Inside the Hem. I know we are still in the throes of summer, at least those of us in the Northern Hemisphere, but I couldn't resist whipping up some pants. These high-waisted, wide-legged, cropped trousers are going to be perfect to help me transition into fall and will hopefully serve me well through some of the winter months as well. Do they look familiar at all to you? They should. Who remembers these coral pants I sewed for the Stylemaker Fabrics Spring Style Tour? They ended up fitting so well that I made another pair, and if you know me, that says a lot because I struggle with finding flattering pants patterns that fit my pear shape. The pattern is Vogue 1620, a Tom and Linda Platt design. According to Vogue's website, they are described as very loose fitting through hip and worn above the waist and have waist facings with boning, front pleats, back darts, and invisible back zipper. To get the perfect cropped length, I ended up taking more than a foot off the hem. The fabric is actually a freebie from Paron Fabrics during my first trip to the New York City Garment District back in 2015. They had a bin under the table with a bunch of remnants, and for whatever reason, the owner told me I could have this one for free. It's some sort of suiting, but I have absolutely no idea what it is for sure. Paron has sadly since closed down as well, so this is kind of like a tribute to them. When I got it, I knew I wanted to make some pants from it, or maybe a blazer, but I'm glad I held out for this pattern because I love the drape and structure the fabric gives the pants. It's sturdy enough to hold up to that fitted waistline, but flowy enough to allow that wide leg to drape somewhat close to the body. I've paired my new black pants with a Hey June Biscayne blouse in a fabric that I won in a contest held by Fabrics and Fabrics. Fun fact and a little side note, Fabrics and Fabrics still holds this weekly contest on Facebook, so be sure to head over there, follow their page, and I think maybe on Wednesdays they tell you how to enter their weekly fabric giveaway. Either way, so this means my entire outfit cost me zero freaking dollars. How amazing is that? I mean, I guess I technically paid for the patterns and the thread and the needles that I used and all of that stuff, but the fabric was all totally free for this whole outfit. I have a video review of the Biscayne blouse as well. Click on the card in the top right corner of your screen now to watch it. It'll open up a new window for you in your browser, so you will not lose your place in this video. I really hope you like my new pants as much as I do. They are definitely a labor of love with all the boning, but I think it is so worth it. I am thinking of some other ways to wear them. Would you guys be interested in a styling video featuring these pants, showing you some different ways to wear them? Either way, let me know what you think of the pants in the comments or by giving this video a thumbs up. And if this is your first time on my channel, be sure to subscribe. I have a lot more videos just like this one planned for the next few weeks. But until then, that's going to do it for me today. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you all very soon. Bye!